Good morning, 8th class. How are you? Let's start today's lesson. In today's lesson, you know this table showing different types of natural vegetation in Asia. Vegetation, we have already done types of vegetation, but I want you study this table, and after that, in back exercise, there is a table. Complete the following table with correct details. The first one has been answered for you. Like tundra, cold winter and short cool summer. Rainfall, negligible rainfall, means no rainfall, only we will get it, snowfall here. Vegetation that can survive extremely cold temperature. Example of natural vegetation, moss and lichen. Now, second one I have done for you, taiga, 7 to 8 months winter, summer is short and warm and moderate rainfall we will get it. And what type of natural vegetation we will get it? Trees in the form of conifers trees. Conifers forest. So, example of natural vegetation kya hai? Conifers trees. Manchurian also same. Like this one, whole table must complete it. Because I don't know what will come in the exam. So, I want you should prepare each and every bit of the chapter. Study that table and complete this table also. And after completing this table, as a homework, send me the pictures. Everybody, if you people will not send me this table, and now from today onwards I am going to start the map, whatever I will teach you in the map, same thing, you do the practice of those maps and send me the picture, and after sending me picture, attach that map in your classwork copy. Again, I am going to explain, complete this table, okay, send me the picture as a homework, and from today onwards I am going to start teaching you map. Whatever I will teach you in the map, same thing you will do the practice. And that map picture you send me also, and that map also attach in your classwork copy. From those one maps, I will give you the assessment. That is your project work. So now let's start today's lesson also. One thing more we will left with is wildlife of Asia. As you know, Asia is a very big continent. So, like we have here different types of vegetation, 10 types of climatic conditions. So, here wildlife also we will have different types of wildlife, different types of animals we will get it here. Like it here, written here, Asia covers a vast area that reaches almost halfway around the earth from east to west. Asia's wildlife is vast and varies as the landscape of the continent. Where we will get, somewhere, you know, we will get mountains, somewhere we have desert. In desert, we will have this camel, okay? And where we have dense forest, there we will get it tigers, okay? But while some of these species have population that are thriving, thriving means increasing, some animal species are increasing, but some are extinction. You know, this one means it's going to be finished. So now first we will going to start with bacterial camel. Here this camel we will get it in Gobi Desert of Mongolia and China. And you can read the characteristics of all these animals yourself. I am going to only discuss some points of these ones. Okay. So first is bacterial animal. It have two humps, and these one we will get it in Gobi Desert of Mongolia and China. As you know, camel have a natural quality to keep, to reserve the water. Okay, so that is their quality. Second one, Bengal tiger. Bengal tiger where we will find mostly in India, Nepal. Okay, the Bengal tiger also known as the Royal Bengal tiger or the Indian tiger. And where we will get it? We will get it is a mammal. Largest population we will get in India. Small group in Bangladesh, Nepal and Bhutan. Some of them present in Myanmar and China. You know this Bengal tiger is also like a extinction. So due to that Indian government, whole world, they are trying to save these tiger also. So now third one is ibex. Ibex is like a goat, but it's like a wild goat. Okay. So mostly we will get it in the mountain area and found in central China as well as other countries also in other continents, Europe and Northern Africa also. And Asia mein where we will get it, where we, this ibex we will get it in Central Asia where we have mountains, okay. So these ones, these are, ibex are wild goats that live in mountain regions and found in Central Asia, okay. Where in Central Asia, Kazakhstan, Uzbekistan, Turkmenistan and other parts of Central Asia, okay. So this is about ibex. Now number four is golden eagle. Golden eagle, also we will found in the northern hemisphere. As you know, Asia is also in northern hemisphere. So we will get this one. We will found this golden eagle. Where we will get found this golden eagle in prairie coulees, mountain area where we have prairie coulees. Prairie means is a grassland area. Okay, here is the definition is also written. Prairie means an extensive area of relatively flat grassland with few, if any, tree. Prairie is grassland, but sometime there we will get it some trees also. And coulee means a term applied rather loosely to different landforms, all of which refer to a kind of valley or drainage zone. It also means molten lava. Coulee means we will use this term for grassland also, for other types of landforms like for valley or drainage zone, means if some zone is drained by river or some rainfall like that. And also molten lava means melted lava. If any land is drained by molten lava or melted lava, we will use that this coulee term for that one. It's not for specifically we used for prairie, we use for other landform also. So now this one is about golden king. Now barking deer. Barking deer is a deer also. They are called barking deer due to the sound they produce. Because sometimes if they are in danger, they make sound like a dog is barking. So due to that, we call them barking dog. And we found these barking deer in India, Sri Lanka, Myanmar, Taiwan and Southern Asia. They are also found in the lower Himalayas, that is called Tarai region of Nepal and Bhutan, and in some areas of Japan. Next is Javan rhinoceros. The Javan rhino is probably the rarest large mammal on the planet. It's a mammal and it is very rare to get. With only 63 left in the world, okay? None in captivity, and every single Javan rhino lives within the confines of the Ujango Kulon National Park of Indonesia. These giant Javan rhinoceros, where we will get it? Only in Indonesia. There is one national park, Ujang Kulon National Park in Indonesia. We found this rhino there. Next one is Komodo dragon. It is the type of a lizard. It's a big lizard. The Komodo dragon, also known as the Komodo monitor, is a large species of lizard. Okay, it's like a lizard. And where we will found it? In Indonesia. You can see in the picture also. It's like a lizard, but it's a very big lizard. Okay, next is Siamese fighting fish. This is the type of fish. This species native to the Mekong basin of Laos, Cambodia, Vietnam and Thailand. You know Mekong is the river. So it is, we will found this fish. Where we will found this fish? In the basin of Laos, Cambodia, Vietnam and Thailand, southeast countries. This fish can be found in standing water of canals, rice paddies and floodplains. So next one is Simong gibbon. The Simong is an arboreal black-furred gibbon native to the forest of Malaysia, Thailand and Sumatra. This Simong gibbon also we will found in the forest of Malaysia, Thailand and Sumatra. Here definition is also written. Arboreal means any animal, those who live in the trees. So we will say those animals called arboreal animals. So Simong gibbon is an arboreal animal. So where will we get it? These we found in Malaysia, Thailand and Sumatra. And in their one more quality, in their neck, there is like a gular, we will see. Okay, gular, it's written here. Gular, relating or to situated on the throat of an animal. So this is their quality, or this one keep them separate from the other species, this gular. Okay, now Indian cobra, you are very familiar from the name of Indian cobra, it's a snake. The Indian cobra is a venomous snake native to the Middle East. We will get it. We found in Middle East, India, China, Bangladesh and Indonesia in their tropical environment. Okay. And it is written about their length and all these things. Again, next one is Japanese Mekong. Last one. The Japanese Mekong is a medium-sized monkey found in a variety of different habitats throughout the Japan. The Japanese Mekong is also known as the snow monkey. Or where we get this Japanese Mekong, where we have snow. So due to that, they called snow monkeys. Okay. So it is all about the wild animals, wildlife of the Asia. What we will get it? Bactrian camel means special wild animals. Bengal tiger, ibex, गोल्डन ईगल, बार्किंग डियर, जावन राइनोसोरस, कोमोडो ड्रैगन, साइमीज फाइटिंग फिश, सीमोंग गिबॉन, इंडियन कोबरा एंड द जैपनीज मेकॉक. दीज आर द स्पेशल स्पीसीज ऑफ द ऑफ वाइल्ड लाइफ. सो इट इज अबाउट द वाइल्ड लाइफ ऑफ एशिया. सो विद इन दिस आई विल सम अप दिस चैप्टर द थ्योरी पार्ट एंड इफ दिस देयर इज रिटन समरी आल्सो जस्ट टू रिमाइंड क्विकली यू कैन मेमोराइज द इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ एशिया. सो नाउ लेट्स कम ऑन द मैट.